25th of November. It's the highway. Curves around. Yeah, I think they're going to Arizona. Right behind it is Lake Mead.
About 196 to 197 feet of the dam. So the point here is when you do your film later, just remember to visualize another 190 odd feet. That will give you a pretty good sense of the height of the dam. Now all the dam does on its own is hold back Lake Mead. Lake Mead is always going to be 2 years of the average free flow of the Colorado River. And yes, the river is high this year. We are a little over 51 feet above normal right now. But no, we do not expect flood conditions, which will cause us to release a lot of water and create a problem. This is just a wet year in the desert, which is a good thing. But to give you an idea where the lake is, if you folks will look to the top, and I want you to use any of those little short concrete extensions up there. If everyone starts at a base, and you go up four of those horizontal 5 foot four marks, let's rise on the fourth line, bring it back down about a foot and a half, and that'll give you a very where that power becomes a product. So all we're actually doing here is shoving your power load right up those transmission leads. The leads move it from here to a switch yard. At that point, your switcher simply ships the power to the buyer.
Two football fields thick.
Thick?
Thick.
Thick.
The thickness.
What's Arizona all about?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4 intake.
Sort of water.
And that must be the level of they must be able to tell the level of the dam by that.
So how does the water get forced down in there?
Well, I'm sure they got openings under there. But he said it's high right now. According to the pictures I've seen, the whole thing looks like dead going down.
So it's really just like a cup full of water and then gravity forces it down?
Yeah. That's basically what I've seen on those pictures.
What is it here?
Hey, Gay. Christina?
We're going to head home now, so we can go out to dinner.
speak to you.
I'll try to manage to get ahead of.
We have an 8%
Okay, will you call our back line and make sure they're on the
Good morning.
That's fine.
We ate about 9.
For you, dog,
I asked if he's got to get up.
Yeah, try to see if anybody Where do we go? I have another thought.
I'm going to go to the
medical report.
Let's go to the mountain. I'm going to go to the mountain. I'm going to go to the mountain. I'm going to go to the mountain.
Right next door to Caesar's, where we were.
Ben, en plus, on est rendu. Hey, Jean.
Où es-tu?
Où es-tu? Il y a assez de monde en avant qu'on aime te revoir. Est-ce qu'elle a misère à voir, elle?
Right, Brent, broken. Those people were from Quebec.
Separate from the
Adele. There's Melissa. This is Melissa.
Presley,
yes. She's inside of Warner Brothers. She wants to buy all the Tweeties. Yep.
I have a Tweety. Look at him. Isn't he cute?
Yep.
Looks like Ray.
They've got Tweeties everywhere.
She should buy a dog. So she could be with her own species.
There she is. I told you she likes it. There we are. All right. Now it's gotten darker. The sky's gotten darker inside the Caesar's Palace. Sooner than the stars, probably.
This is when she really be fit.
Ew. Outside the street.
Gay called Ramblin' Water Bar, and instead of having the lunch turkey, we're gonna wait for the supper because you have to make reservations for the lunch. So we're gonna wait and get some Thanksgiving dinner.
It's huge, isn't it?
That's the way it is. Just built. Cost $1.6 billion. I did, Mom. Tell me how to do that again.
Caesar's Palace.
More from the Bellagio.
Yeah,
alright.
Exquisite. This is not
what
Pat is
nice
to do.
Still lady
falling. What color? I'm going
to take that. It's my Kodak.
We're directly in front of the Bellagio. Bellagio. Bally's Casino.
It's Bally's and then Bellagio over there.
It's Bellagio.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
another look at Bellagio, that new $1.6 billion hotel.
MGM Grand. Let me get the little man up there. What's his name?
Merlin.
Hey, there's Merlin.
The wizard.
The wizard. Merlin the wizard. It's pretty cool. Everybody smile.
You
gotta
go.
Fall asleep.
Everybody happy? Are we having fun yet?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, nobody get out.
Nobody get out. We going to burn our meat?
Be surprised.
Oh, oh, you can't? Okay.
Las Vegas. Thanksgiving morning.
I guess we left it at McDonald's.
There's the Luxor. And we're heading out to Zion Canyon to go hiking. And Gail said we needed a hiking trail patch for Las Vegas because we did enough hiking here to warn it. Okay. And this is the front of the Luxor. There's the Sphinx. Awesome. Oh, now
this is where we stayed.
This is Excalibur.
There's New York, New York, and then there's the roller coaster that Christina went
on.
Christina and Scott.
Well, I wasn't even on Max, but that's Max Power.
Scott didn't go. No. Christina went on.
I know, but Max Power
the
numbers. Max Power gives you full watts of power. Then power gives you. I don't know.
The numbers go dim.
Oh.
Yep. There's Statue of Liberty.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
There's the drop-off.
That's the very first one that you get to.
It's the first drop-off right there?
Yeah.
Oh, you got MGM.
Hey, you want me to get it from here?
As soon as you come out of the building,
here is MGM. Going out.
Yeah, we'll make this turn and get a picture of Walker.
They didn't have walkways when you walked. Oh, those are big help.
And let's see if I can get that walkway going across.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna turn up here so I can get the walkway.
As we turn, you get a very shot.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Hopefully. Getting walkway. It goes across. There's the Staten Island Ferry. The staff are living here. Oh, yeah,
that insurance?
Not all my life.
That's right.
This is the Bellagio.
Bellagio.
The Rich Hotel. Rich, yeah. Rich Casino. And this is Caesar's Palace.
Christine is talking to you. She said, you see how far all these places are.
Mom, are you part of here?
And here's the Rio.
Do you have an answer?
There is a stratosphere that we walked for 40 minutes to get to. And we're still ever sore from.
I'm just checking to see if we can talk to you.
That's on Max, Ed.
Put it back wherever it was before.
It's the other, way?
Yeah, no, we're going opposite way. We're going off, and that was that. This is the way we go.
We're looking for a Denny's.
Denny's and Shoney's.
There's a mountains outside of Las Vegas.
Anyways.
together. Okay, this is Utah now. Just past Arizona. And this is Utah, and that's probably, I don't know, Black Mountain or something. It's pretty dark today.
Service about years back. I think when he was stationed in Japan.
Getting ready to go take the turn off into Zion. This is what the scenery looks like. Get all those colors. All the reds and yellows, greens. The Zion. Just came across a turn in the road here. And I guess this is really Zion Canyon.
Apples for sale.
This is Thanksgiving Day. We're in Zion, Utah. This is the view from a bedroom window. It's Thursday, about 10 after 2 in the afternoon. Really a pretty view. Zion, Thursday, Thanksgiving Day, November 26th, view from the bedroom window. And this is our bedroom.
Okay, this is Zion Canyon. We're just going along the 7 mile scenic highway to the Temple of Sin something, where we're going to take the Riverside Walk. This ranger said we had enough time to do it. Hope she's right. Sonoma, is it?
What?
I was asking you if you knew the name of the temple. Here we are again with some rock that's just sticking straight up. This is really nice. This is just...
Go stand that first rock, eh?
Okay, which one?
Oh, which seven rock?
I got a picture of me going across the Mississippi River.
Wait, all the way.
Are we speaking too soon?
Are we having fun? Yes, we're having fun. Hey, we
should... Right.
I read it was a walk. It was like a 16-mile walk.
Right, yeah. That's exactly right.
So we won't be doing that.
So we won't be doing that. Not only that, that's where they have the flash flood. You got to get stuck with the mission, really.
What does that say? Called created a habitat and set the stage. Now it teems with life. Algae, animals, cattails, Scott, duckweed, horsetails, and many other plants and creatures. Huh, a swamp in the middle of the desert.
The alligators?
Come on.
Look at all
the water that's running here.
This is the Mississippi River, the beginning. Ready? Halt.
All right, turn.
Should we walk to you?
All right, turn around, mother. All right.
Oh, I thought you did.
I can't tell you that right now.
Chase the deer up. Down by the river.
But not that year. There was one little stream, river.
They have bathing suits on sale in that gift shop. It's cool.
Yeah, it's getting chilly. Don't go any further. Just kind of turn around. Carefully. Oh, this is a good shot. All right, one, two, three.
That's a cute picture.
Perfect.
It's our Motley Crue.
This is the end of the trail.
This is it?
Yeah. We said short trail. Missy, missy. Say goodbye, Brad. We might not see you again. He said it's okay to go next to those 2,000 foot edges.
Oh, right.
Yeah. He said it's fine.
I won't let anybody down.
Three or four big rock cairns. Just going boom, boom, boom. You'll see the black pink marks there. Some of them are pretty
This is the highway entrance to Zion National Park. Very small community here. It's just very, very pretty. This is a typical house. And we're heading up to Bryce. This is about 11:30 in the morning, Friday. And the guy said at the service station that Bryce is going to be freezing tonight, because it's 4,000 feet higher. We're at 4,000 feet now. So it should be very cold. It's supposed to rain here in Zion tonight.
And Mom and Miss Gail are having a heart attack over this.
So right.
We're very lucky that we got to do this. So thank you, Mom.
Full suspensions, so he gets the lights.
Yeah, but Brian's getting on that. Goodbye, Missy. I'm keep taking
okay,
the canteen
Daddy,
if
come
you bounce around. I gave him two jugs of water.
Look at all my daddies.
Okay, there you go.
Jesus, they're killing me.
Pull it tighter.
I can't move.
Which one's tighter? Is it this one tighter?
No, no, he said not to pull it.
Brian, put that water underneath your crouch. Look, water holder.
Hey, guys.
Man. Hi.
There you go.
That's the school bottle.
Brian.
Okay. Y'all ready?
He said use them both at the same time.
Okay. Bring that up and we'll swap the pedals out for you. Yep. Two for level terrain, such as right around in here. And then three for going fast downhill. And then you just fine tune it to whatever's most comfortable for you with the shifter on the right. And you've got seven different gears on the right. Once again, a little number for little speed, big number for big speed. Bail on some of these jackets before you head out. You're going to find that once you're moving, it's going to feel like it's warmed up quite a bit.
I'll just bring my gloves.
Get the red and then get the white.
Okay, the boys and Christina went bike riding and we're on the Watchman Trail. Friday, November 27th, I think. And there's the entrance to the trail. This is the view around the trail. Oh, it's nice, hello.
It's gorgeous.
You gay?
Gay never tells me that game.
When you finish that, Louie, go stand by. All right, big cactus plant. Okay. And a big cactus standing next to you, Lou?
Yeah, big cactus, right here.
Not a cactus.
It's tumbleweed, you know, when it's dried and loose.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, makes sense.
This is really nice.
This is, it's hard to see.
Yeah.
Most of this land out here is sagebrush.
This is the view as we turned around and looked back on the Watchman Trail. Can't really see what I'm taking too well. I hope it comes out.
This has this Indian feeling about it.
Yeah, like yeah, Indian trail. This is really, really nice. And that was the trail that we came up. And there's Missy sitting on a rock.
I am a rock.
This is just beautiful.
So this is your first trip into the mountains like this, huh?
Yeah. Especially this one.
Scenic.
Well, my mother-in-law is well experienced.
Yes, yeah, she is.
But she couldn't climb.
And here we are. There's Miss.
Where's Miss?
And there's the rest
she
of
is.
Our crew hiking.
There's the rest of the crew.
They're having a rough time. And we're going to be up there. I can't get them.
Where are they?
They're out of here. Hey, Gail. Gail. Gail.
They're way up there. Hello. Hi. Hi. All right, I got it. Oh, it's hard to level this camera when you zoom in. That's the highway we started from.
Louie! Louie! Okay.
That's a whole pile of sand up there.
We're at the top of Watchman Trail, looking down at the highway. That over there is the visitor center. The entrance to the park is to our left, and we're going to go this way to go to Bryce. We're kind of taking a walk around the top of the Watchman's trail. We're at the end of it now. We're just walking around.
Get your negatives.
Goodbye, your mama, Gay.
Getting all this behind us, this is just.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Too good.
I know.
Are we on?
Oh, yeah.
Are we are?
We're on.
Okay. This is Utah. Day after Thanksgiving.
You who?
You who?
You who?
Cute. And the weather is.
Hey, yeah, that's Zion.
Huh?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's Zion. That's the beginning of the town or the outskirts before the park starts. And there's the town further up.
That's a huge mountain.
That way. That's the little town. This is a great trail.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, now. There's a flat plateau ahead of us right there.
And then you can move over and then you get that mountain.
And it goes up into the mountain. This is where Popeye pushed it up.
It's by her tree.
The witch is by her tree. Gotta love it.
Stephen King would like this.
Stephen King tree.
Or an Anne Rice tree.
All you need is a vulture sitting up there.
Right.
This is the overlook view, and there's our vehicles. There's our vehicles from the top of Watchman's Trail. And now I'm heading towards the edge. I'm falling and I can't get up.
Okay, here's our Utah Mountains, and here is proof. Here is proof that Larry was on this mountain and left a little surprise.
Oh, Larry.
He killed the tree.
What's the date?
The ranger's going to arrest you.
Hey, Gay, get me. I barbecued.
Pull that mesquite up. This is the scenes around us. Awesome.
Actually, I think he had the better deal on his hike.
This is...
I was kidding. I said, we're up at the top of the mountain. I can see you. No kidding. You really can?
This is 360 degrees. Now stay still and I'm coming back and getting y'all. We're almost back to the starting point. And here comes Louie and Missy.
Hey.
And there they go. Okay, and this is the Mount Carmel Highway. We're on the road to Bryce.
Listen to these coffers. Delvin smoking.
It's just nothing but rock.
Just that secondhand
smoke.
Everywhere
you go.
Yeah. Oh, no, no.
It's Betty's fault they're out of breath.
Yeah,
like this.
Right.
Hey, there's my boy. Hey!
Who are you waving to?
That's the guy from Louisiana. I'm here with him.
Oh.
Well, Brian, were you here?
Finally,
you know. Jeez. This is a straight drop off.
Been that
go down
asleep,
there.
Huh?
Right, better not fall asleep. Go down there, your history.
It's the main trail.
Yep, it's like the main trail.
Yes.
Yeah, we're close to the edge?
What happened? Yeah,
a
but
few
what
times.
Happened to all the rocks and
look
bumps
at that
way, huh?
Yeah.
And I know there's a tunnel around here.
I love these granola bars.
You can see it. Here's a little cave up in that mountain somewhere, but I can't find it to zoom
right
in.
Right ahead of you.
There it is. I know, but look at it here. Little cave.
Get to the left of me.
Oh,
right.
I got
big,
a good picture.
Crease.
To the left of me?
Yep.
Okay.
Actually, I'm
just
going to. More left.
Oh, I see. That big old cave thing, right? That must
be. It is
look,
like
all
a
that
cave.
Rock just
oh, let, fell, out.
Fell right out.
Thank you.
Let's get going, we're gonna be dark before we get to Bryce. I got your wallet.
The hills were so steep that you actually had to move the center of gravity back. You had to push the butt off the bike and move the center of gravity back. You would not pop that
foot. That's what I learned how to do today. Take my butt off the seat.
They couldn't figure out how to move the center of gravity back.
See, I thought the seat was a little bit high.
I figured out how to move my center of gravity afterwards. Got a lot of center of gravity to move. After I fell, exactly. So I didn't like fall on the ground because Slab was in front of me, so I basically fell on top of him.
You know, like
it was like, I was kind of winged up.
That's all right. I'm kind of slowed over.
Yeah, there it is. We look down with the price, down at the end of where the danger is, where you pay your money, and go with it. Hey, yo. Okay. I bet you that camp is coming through. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I bet you it's coming through. Up.